So if you want the information which is present in the computer, then you will use the output device, which is, an example is, the monitor. Yesterday, we said that always computer process something. Let me write this part.